Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do reading for Aries, fire sign. Is it really over? Your connection is really over or not? Let's see. Aries, so this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Is it really over? So let's see, is it really over or not? Ace of Swords, Four of Cups, Page of Wands. No, it is not over. Definitely there will be a brand new beginning. Definitely your person want to offer this brand new beginning. And definitely you are the other person feeling sad for the missed opportunity. Definitely for this missing cup and Page of Wands. Definitely your person want to communicate to you. There is communication is coming in your way. I think your person may be younger than you. I think your person may be good looking and popular. Definitely it is not over. So let's see the near future actions towards you, Aries. Your person near future actions towards you. Lot of King of Pentacles. The Hermit. Ace of Wands. Definitely he is thinking, he is seeing the things very clearly. Definitely he want to offer this stability to you, and there is a brand, he want two aces, Ace of Swords and Ace of Cup, truth coming out and a brand new beginning. Definitely you or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag, and then definitely he want to come towards you and offer a new beginning. So let's pull some cards from universe. Aries. Hangman, yes, your person is spiritually awakening right now. The Lovers, yes, there is a strong love between both of you. Okay, Seven of Cups, he is fantasizing about you. Definitely your person right now fantasizing about you because due to separation and there is a love between both of you, strong love. Definitely there is a brand new beginning coming, Aries. It is not over. So this is the reading for you. Aries, hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.